students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 9 exercise 9.1 8th question. Fill in the boxes with the correct symbol out of greater than, less than and equal. We are going to solve it one by one. The first question. Here, left hand side they are given minus 5 by 7 and right hand side 2 by 3. Here, we don't have any confusion. This is negative number, this is positive number. Negative rational number, positive rational number. Always positive rational number is the highest value. So, less than symbol. Minus 5 by 7, less than 2 by 3. Because this is positive number, this is negative number. We don't bother about the denominators are different like that. No need to worry about it. This is positive number, so this is the greatest value. Next, second question. Minus 4 by 5, minus 5 by 7. Here, denominators are different. So, first we have to convert into equal denominator. Now, minus 4 by 5 into 7 by 7 is equal to 4 7s are 28 and plus into minus equal to minus divide by 5 7s are 35. Next number, minus 5 by 7 into 5 by 5 is equal to 5 5s are 25 minus into plus equal to minus divide by 7 5s are 35. Now we can compare because denominators are equal. Now, minus 28 divided by 35 and here minus 25 divided by 35 and here number 28 is greatest, but when we are using the negative signs, 25 is the greatest value because when we are writing on the number line, if it is going left hand side, the value will decrease. Minus 25 will come in the right hand side of in the number line. This minus 25 will come right hand side and minus 28 will come on left hand side. So this is the highest value. Therefore, this minus 25 by 35 is equal to minus 5 by 7. Therefore, this is the highest value. Next, third question. Here, minus 7 by 8. Right hand side, 14 by minus 16. We have to convert, we have to simplify. 7 2s are 14, 8 2s are 16 and now this can be written as minus 7 by 8 and left hand side we have minus 7 by 8 and right hand side also minus 7 by 8. Therefore these two also equal, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Next, fourth question. Here minus 8 by 5, this is minus 7 by 4. The denominators are different. We have to convert into equal. So now minus 8 by 5 into 4 by 4 is equal to 8 4s are 32. Minus into plus equal to minus. Divide by 5 4s are 20. And next, this is minus 7 by 4 into 5 by 5 is equal to 7 5s are 35. Minus into plus equal to minus. Divide by 4 5s are 20. Now we have denominators are equal, we will compare it now. Minus 32 divided by 20, minus 35 divided by 20. And when we are comparing negative signs, this is the greatest value. So minus 32 divided by 20. And this minus 32 divided by 20 is equal to minus 8 by 5. Therefore, greater than minus 8 by 5 greater than minus 7 by 4. Next question. Now we are going to solve fifth question. And here this is 1 by minus 3. Right hand side minus 1 by 4. Here denominator having minus sign. So we are writing as minus 1 divided by 3. And now left hand side is equal to minus 1 by 3. Right hand side minus 1 by 4. Both also numerators are equal. Now we have to compare 3 and 4 denominator. And when we are drawing on the number line, this space for minus 1 by 4 will come on right hand side, minus 1 by 3 will come on left hand side. And now I am explaining this sum here. This is first number line. We are converting into, this is 0, this is minus 1. In between, this is, we are converting into 3 equal parts. 1, 2. So this is minus 1 by 3, minus 2 by 3. Minus 3 by 3. This is equal to minus 1. And next one, then we are converting into same length number line we have taken. This is 0, this is minus 1. We are going to convert into 4 equal parts. So this is center. Now this is minus 1/4, minus 2/4, minus 3/4, and this is minus 4/4 will come. And now you can compare. See here the dotted line. Minus 1/4 is coming right hand side, minus 1/3 coming in left hand side. So this is the rule. Now minus 1/4 is the greatest value. Next one, 5/-11, right hand side minus 5/11. Now this is written as minus 5/11 because the minus is in the denominator. We are writing as minus 5/11. And right hand side also we are having minus 5/11. Therefore, this is equal to. Next, seventh question. 0, this is minus 7/6. And we don't have any doubt, this is negative rational number, this is positive. So this is the greatest value. So 0 greater than minus 7/6. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.